Welcome to Edija Films. Today I will show you how to make a 3D flower. Things needed are craft paper, glue and scissors. First, take a craft paper and cut it in this shape. And fold it in middle. Make more like this and now open this. I have made many like this and now make a circle. Okay, and take the glue and stick this in this place. And now take these types of pieces and paste as I show. Draw the stem here and make the stem, and next make some like this from craft paper and paste here. And next you can color the stem. And thank you for watching. If you like this video, please share, like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.